What's up, guys? Today I have this Trans Perth 2323 number plate scale and model that I have made, and I will just be reviewing it. So see you in the next video after this video. So yeah, enjoy. Now you have to look at the back, which is quite interesting. Notice how the top is quite round, curved. And we've got the Transperth logo there and 2323, which is right there, TP 2323. TP is Transperth. It's right here. Anyway, it's in the front, so it's just too hard to make. We've got these extra lights there. And the route 999 circle route. Let's go on to the other side. Other side, more circle route, and even in the front. We haven't done that yet, but yep. The doors are pretty cool. Notice how the black parts are quite coloured in. And we've got emergency exit sign. More Transperth logos, no entry signs, more no entry signs because you can't go in those doors, only those ones. And we've got extra wheels, I like them in the front, but yeah, doesn't matter. Air thing, anyway, just talking about that, but this is a Euro 5 model. And it is scale B7r scale model. Top roof is quite cool. And the front, we have got Volvo model, Volvo and Volgren sign, but yeah, more Volgren sign right there. I don't think you can't really see it. It's just like little dots, but I don't know what that scratch is. Do not overtake sign, give way, which is quite the same. There's B7r, Volvo, again, that was I was about to talk. More Transperth logos, lots of Transperth logos, and wheelchair, some wipers, and the windscreen, more roots, and these two white lights, more lights. Thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to thumbs up, subscribe, and I'll see you for the next one. Bye-bye.